you want to see a fun little car, spectator side, 1966 Sunbeam Tiger. This is an original Tiger. And as I recall, I think it has a little stroker motor in it. So, little tiny car, weighs next to nothing. Should roll out pretty well. Going against the Mustang convertible on the pit side. Took over from there. Tiger runs a 12:56 at 116 miles an hour. Paul Ewart in the convertible Mustang goes 13:38 at 112.